hello again. Oh, I've got the chance to get out and cook outside again. Gonna use my little Lixada V stove tonight. There. Nice little one, not used it much, but it works okay. And I just got a little base for it, depending on where I was actually cooking. Right, so give me 2 minutes and I'll set that up and I'll show you what it's about. So yeah, Lixada V stove. Nice, small, light. Mark Young, Canadian guy, who does lots of Lixada stuff. I think he's got about 2,300,542 Lixada stoves. He suggested cutting out this little notch at the back, so when there's a pot there, you've got that little bit of airflow, which helps. So I'm going to prime this up, chuck some wood in there, and get cooking. No finish tonight. But I think actually this might be third one of them now, so that probably explains it. Right. I'm hungry, so just a straight line. That's just a bit of invade the kitchen dinner tonight. I've got some sausages, some potatoes, some garlic, some mushrooms, and I've got some rosemary and thyme just in there, in a bit of olive oil to soften them. Dice the potatoes up, do the sausages, chuck the mushrooms in, throw the garlic and then the herbs, and that'll be lovely. Nice thing about the stove is you can put in long sticks and just feed them in as they burn up. What a jolly nice evening. Those rear notches certainly do help with a little bit of airflow and a bit of flame flicking at the back. Okay, that's enough for that. Chuck the bangers on now. Right, I think that's about me. Such a big scoff tonight. I've had to get a big plate. That'll burn out nicely. Yeah, providing whatever you're burning on isn't a problem. It's a nice little wood stove. Right, it's thirsty work this, I tell you. God. Don't like it too fizzy. Right, what have I got? Oh, look. Lovely. Right, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to eat. Gorgeous. So yeah, little Lixada stove. I've taken the notches out there with the Dremel, and that does work just for helping the flames just lick up the back there. That's nice and light. They come off there. They come off there. Oh, that's still hot, surprisingly. You wouldn't believe that, would you? After having all that fire on there, that's still hot. Yeah. I'm more impressed I didn't actually cut my fingers off whilst I was slicing those potatoes. So yeah, that'll bend up in there and go in there. Oh, and whilst we're at it, I've had this years. Used to be an old billhook with the curve there, and it had that weird oblong, maybe a striking piece on the top. It was being chucked out at work, so I thought, well, I'll have that. So yeah, I cut that off there. I've reshaped the handle, put a little brass butt plate on the back. With a power cord for your wrist, stop it flying off and hitting your legs. But yeah, that works nice as well. Oh, I'm lethal. I shouldn't be. Okay. I better finish off this side, I suppose, because it'd be rude not to. There, it's cold now. Right, I suppose I better think of what I can do tomorrow. I do have a nice piece of steak and some pepper sauce. That might be a thing. But other than that, that's me done.